And how are the kids?
Zola cried because she couldn't come with me, but they're fine now.
Well, she's spoiled from having you around so much now.
You look spectacular.
Thank you. Hey,
what?
Listen, I just want to thank you because this research is going to take so much more time than I expected. And I couldn't do it without the time you're giving me. And I know you're turning down a lot of stuff, so thank you.
It's my pleasure.